guys, what's going on? My name is Sky Gamer, and this is XEW Wrestling Evolved Warriors, episode 135. As we have a one-on-one matchup, as James Fatal is challenging Psycho Michael for the XEW Galaxy Championship. There's the champion. Championships on the line. Here we go.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight. One of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And this card is just packed with so many great matches. And this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
There's a springboard. Drop kick to the back, into the snap, German suplex, and a kick out of one.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off again. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're going to see that again here tonight.
James Fields got him. Cover. Wait a minute, Psycho Michael's got him in the guillotine. There was the rope break. And another snap, German suplex. There's the Irish Whip. And Psycho Michael moved out of the way. There's the stomp to the arm. And the snap, Dragon Suplex. There's the closure lariat. One, two, kick out two.
Uh-oh.
and another guillotine. With the knockout punch. There goes James Bales.
This has just been pandemonium. Here I count out here, Corey. It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Bill.
James Bale decided to break the count. But I don't think that was a good idea.
Here he goes.
It's a big boo into ring post. And there's a tombstone on the outside. Another guillotine, this time on the outside. Uh-oh, he's got him up. This is not looking good for Fago. And there's the pounce. Insult to injury. He's got him up. There's the cover. One, two. And Psycho Michael retains the Galaxy Championship. So guys, that's it for this video. What you guys say? Tell me in the comments. Leave a like, share, subscribe, favorite, and we will see all of you guys later.